Alright everyone, I'm very pissed off. I'm not gonna look behind me because I don't wanna ruin what's happened. Also, that's kind of a spoiler as well. But I recorded like over an hour, like an hour and a half worth of footage, just to find out my mic wasn't actually working. So on the last one, we did the Doom Hunter base. So now we're gonna have to go through these two again, which is really annoying, but what can you do? Alright.
Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Agornist location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
So I'm not gonna like fully speed run it. Obviously I try to do it semi quickly because I can't really be asked doing all this again. And oh well. And I'll probably be doing it all over again to get all collectibles anyway, so you know, just to make it a bit easier. Damn it! And I did get the chain gun. Because you get the there's a chain gun on this level, but I'm not gonna use it until we actually find it in level. Oh, the controller's fucking up a bit. Right, mopping that. That's fixed it. No, it ain't. Oh, for crying out loud. Why can't anything of mine work the way it fucking should? Boy just wants to play games. Oh, I love the glory kills in this game. I missed. Voice break. Oh no, yeah, fucking whiplashes. Fuck off. Oh, his fucking brother comes and tries to fuck me up. Need some ammo. Come here. Oh yeah, I also switched the bollocks. The button to change the grenades to L3, you know, so I can like change it on the go a little easier. Oh jeez, that actually fucking made me jump. Oh fuck, wrong button. There we this is a part where everybody's quite buffed, because it's like a buff totem, so it means that they like do more damage and like fire a lot quicker and shit as well. Down. There it is. Alright. Cheers, mate.
Earth is the melting pot of the universe.
Oh. I just saw his fucking arm at the side of his screen. And I'm gonna save that quad damage. Stop controller, you fucking arsehole. get fucked. You fucking dickhead. Oh boy. What? Just duplicated. Where's this carcass? There you are. Is that all of them? Yeah.
Two more keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
See what I mean? That's what my control's doing, look. I'm only slightly pressing up there and it's fucking going apeshit.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UAC, we push hard.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh wait, I think this is just for a secret. Yeah, bollocks. I went the wrong way.
Don't be afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, you're
I'm not doing that. Not yet, anyway.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
I want access to the fart chamber. Hehehe, boy.
is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. Of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest.
Makes me cringe to say.
I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
If I remember correctly. Why? Oh fuck. There it is. There we are. Jesus, calm down, mate. Oh, for crying out loud. All these demons that I died to fucking lava. It kind of sucks that I know where I'm going and what I'm doing now. Like, I tried to make sure I didn't play anymore because I didn't want to ruin it for videos. Luckily, after this Super Gore Nest, all I played was the one where you have to go to Ark Complex. I haven't gone after that. Bastard! Too bad. Disgusting. Oh. Whoops. Fucking getting stuck on everything now. Oh, I don't have a blue one yet. Thought I did. There we are. No! Got lucky. Now I know I can go like inside of her now. Oh, what the fuck? I wonder if they were screaming at me. Yeah, as I was saying, but that just takes you up there. And it makes it so you can get the key to unlock the slayer gate, and I'm not really bothered about doing that on camera. But where is that actually? Which I may as well grab. Wait, mecha zombie. Where the fuck do I need to go? Ah, oh. Did I go wrong way? Oh no, I didn't. I just had to circle back around. Oh, whoops. Don't want to use that yet. Need to use my chainsaw so I can get some more ammo. Ah, never mind. Done. Thought there were more enemies to kill. Oh no.
Barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. Generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Clear.
The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Move.
This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the next exit.
Oof. Oh, you know, I'm fine with it. It's perfect.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Yeah, I can't stress enough how pissed off I am.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
It's like, this is a good mission. It's fun. But fucking hell, is it a piss tech. Like a 10-minute fight part that you have to go through. Whoops. Super shotgun is actually really good for that. The pinky. Wait, what? Ah, hello. Mind his own business. Thank you. Fuck off, man.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
You're suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment. Whoa.
Sorry if I'm a bit silent as well. This level needs a lot of concentration. And also, kinda trying to speed from this level. So I think it makes it a bit more of a cooler level if you speedrun.
Attention, Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
There we are. Too bad. My first playthrough, I was doing so bad on that bit. Oh shit, I thought it'd go this way.
Into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Thank you. arrows up here. Ooh. Oh, that's where that is. Let's keep that in mind. I always forget how to fucking do this part. Oh yeah.
This is Dr. Alina Richards, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doom's.
Humankind's
rage, their will to persevere.
There it goes. Oh, fuck's sake.
By our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them?
Third time's a charm. There we are.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Go. There we are. Oh, I was supposed to press square.
Thank you.
bollocks. I love how much gets put on the floor. Fuck, have I missed one or something? Yep, oh, I missed a couple actually. Shit, I got 6 lives now. Oh, this is the part that roundabout. Super long fighting part. Oh, I don't mean to press square, I'm supposed to press fucking melee to get some health back. Son of a bitch. Alright. Didn't realize we were at the portal then. Yeet. no, 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 give me health. Shit. Let's get rid of his armor right quick. Oh, got about us. Stop. Oh, you little bastards. Kept on running away. Oh no, there's no little enemies. There we go. I thought I'd use this. What am I hitting there?
First target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Yep, it's one down. Let's go. Thank you.